And then go to B flat. You with me on this? That's not for gigs, that's because I want to learn how to play better. So, if I had a distortion pedal, I suppose it could be a... You know, it's not the music, it's the attitude behind the music, which is why I say you don't really need to ever go to school to learn how to feel or play a groove. You just do it. You hear that stuff. I can take anybody here and make them groove in 10 seconds.